But I'm going to talk you through a day of what it's like to audition through me. Everybody and their mother that you know, and it's like, oh my god, how are you guys? You look so thin. I love that shirt. Your hair color is great. And then they put you online and get you lined up. God, I hope I get it. I hope I get it. How many people does he need? God, I hope I get it. I hope I get it. How many boys, how many girls? Look at all the people. At all the people. How many people does he need? How many boys? How many girls? How many people does he? I really need this job. Please God, I need this job. I've got to get this job.
Thank you. Next.
And then you pack your bag and you're just forced out like nothing ever happened and you just have to start with nothing all over again. And still I dream it'll come to me. This show together, but there are dreams that cannot be, and I'll keep working at Orange Theory. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Life is still the dream I dream. And you know, as actors, we're told you get one day. You get one day to pick yourself up, back up, find your motivation, find your purpose. It's that little flame that lights a fire under your ass. Purpose. It keeps you going strong, like a car with a full tank of gas. Everyone else has their purpose, so it's mine. Oh wait, look! It's a penny! It's from the year I was born. It's a sign! I don't know how I know, purpose. I don't know where I'm gonna look, but I gotta find my purpose. Gotta find out, don't wanna wait. Gotta be sure that my life will be great. Gotta find my purpose before it's too late. And then you're back and you're going to every ECC, that's an equity chorus call, and every EPA, that's an equity principal audition, and you go to every other audition that your agent's sending you on, but then all of a sudden one day you're sitting at home and your phone rings. And it's your agent. I'm sorry, what? A dance call? Yeah, I'll be there. There's a moment you know. Your soul, your own. jump? Is that the weirdest shit is still to come, dancers, mover. You say to yourself, hey, what have I done, huh? You're just a fly, the little guy they kill for fun. Man, you're fucked if you just freeze up. Can't do that thing that keeping still. But you're fucked if you speak your mind. And you know, you will. Yeah, you're fucked, alright. And of course, right, you can kiss your sorry ass goodbye. You hear, Chris, could you please stay and come back in and sing? And you think to yourself, okay, it's your moment, just go do what you know. Who am I anyway? Am I my resume? That is a picture of a person I don't know. What does he want from me? What should I try to be? So many faces all around. And here I go. I need this job. Oh God, I need this. Whoa! Is that my name up on that list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure.
Yeah.